Well, covering Colorado in Colorado Springs, where police shoot and kill a suspect after they say he pulled a gun on them. Police say they were trying to arrest a man Saturday evening for an outstanding warrant. They say the man was resisting and fighting officers, and that is when he pulled out a gun and police shot him. That man died at a hospital. The officers involved in the shooting suffered minor injuries. The El Paso County Sheriff's Office is investigating that shooting.